Hello and welcome everyone to another episode of Train of Thought. I am Eniko and this is the title screen. So people have been asking for what set of mods I use with OpenTDD. I guess I shouldn't call them mods, I should call them new GRFs, but that's kind of a whole mouthful. So we're going to look at my mods. So this is Fairs. This is what makes all the industry stuff way too complicated for any living person. Then a 2cc train set, that's all the weird trains that I have. I think that that's also made to work with Fairs. Then this is just an aircraft set. This is generic road vehicles and trams. EGRVTS. The OpenTDD mods basically have the best names. Actually, I like the name Fish. That's a good fishish chips. Ha! I get what you did there. I see what you did there. That was a pun. That was very well done. A very well done pun. Yeah, this is normal, I think. Make the default airport ports climate aware. Add some rotations for them. Oh, maybe it's not. Maybe it's not default. I don't know. This is the industrial stations, the rural stations, the suburban stations, and the city stations, which makes me able to make stations that look more interesting. This is, I think this is a base thing. Total town replacement? Or maybe it's not. I can't remember ever installing this. Fake subways, that's the fake subway, because, you know, fake subways. Vast, that is the park tiles, I think. And then this is, again, base. Oh wait, this is big UI. So this is big UI because the OpenTDD UI is very tiny. I also, let me go look this up right now. I think in OpenDTD.cfg, I have set the font size different. Yeah, I have it set to small size 13, medium size 14, and large size 24, and mono size 14. So that's also a thing. I'll probably put a paste bin in the description of all this stuff so you can, you know, look at it at your leisure. Anyway, let's get started with the game, shall we? So, someone left a comment? What is your name, someone? Sean Quinlan. About holding control when you drag, and it will automatically add signals up to the next junction or break in the track. Now, I totally want to try this, because that would be amazing. This is also episode 19, which means that since there's going to be 20 episodes in a season, the season is almost over. Except when it's over, a new one will start basically immediately. Oh my god, that is, oh wow. That is freaking amazing. That will make my video so much more interesting. Did I spike my audio? I may have spiked my audio. I'm sorry, viewers. That's a thing that happens sometimes. Yeah, that'll help with my videos. So I messed this up completely last time and I did a bunch of stuff and I can't remember because it's been a while since I looked at it. So I have scrap metal from here and I do believe from here, and that's going to not there. So the scrap metal is going here, because this takes scrap metal and then makes metal, and the metal is, so they drop it off here. I do it so I have a drop off and a pick up here, so the picking up trucks don't block the trucks who are coming for a drop off. So they pick up the metal and they bring it here, and that makes farm supplies and engineering supplies, and then these guys pick up the farm supplies at Senfingly Nanobots, because Nanobots, son. And then they bring that to all the farms, and then all the farms have a truck that picks up plant fibers. And so all these farms pick up plant fibers, and then they bring that up to here. And then from there, a train runs down from here all the way over here down to here, which now takes goods because I cheated by adding this thing to it, which is something you can do. I also, did I have this bus route before? I have a bus route between Nundwood, Drustan, and Fort Trenninghall. I don't know why, really. So let's see if we're still, because we're still doing this thing. So we need to be a bit south by, we need to actually go a little south by southeast. So we don't want to be going straight down anymore. So let's do that. So I went to Paris. That was fun. That was last week. This is a bit messy. And my volume is, as always, a little bit too loud. Yeah, I went to Paris. And I like Paris. It's a cool little city. It's not a little city, it's a very big city. It's not like the way I was with... This needs to be up. Actually, I can just do this, I guess. The way I was with places like Kyoto or Melbourne or stuff like that. It's more like I acknowledge the appeal of the city and I enjoy my brief time there, but I'm not in love with it. Because it's just a little bit too chaotic for me, I guess. And a little bit too urban. It's not like Tokyo. I went to Tokyo. Actually, let's make a little break in here. I did go to Tokyo when I was living in Japan. I went with my mum because my mum wanted to travel around Japan with me. I lived in Japan. Did you know that, viewers? I totally lived in Japan for like half a year. Study at uni there. It was amazing. But yeah, I just did not like this. I'm interested in what's going to happen if I use the trick there. So if I do this, no, that's not going to work, is it? No. Because it won't. Oh, will it? Oh, it did work. But didn't I set this to 4 in between? Why is it doing 2? I don't understand. Or is it just because it's putting them... No. Huh? That's interesting. Let's investigate how the hell this thing works. Okay, so I'm gonna do this thing. And then that's not what I want to do. Yeah, so I went to Tokyo. Oh my god, me in finishing sentences. Then we're gonna do something like this. And it's just me, not me. Like it's urban and big. Like it's impressive. It's impressively big. It's, I dare even say, awesomely big. Okay, but that's not what I wanted at all. Let's start in an uneven space. What if I just... Is this because I just do 2? No. Okay, so I think it just puts the signals in front of the track, but I'm not sure how this works. I suppose we will find out eventually. Yeah, so Tokyo is impressively big. But there's nothing like, I don't feel at home there. It doesn't feel like a nice place to me. Do we have? Yes, we do. It doesn't feel like a nice place to me. And it's just like, it's just so urban, I guess. Like, Kyoto is also relatively urban. But why am I still doing this manually? Well, because this is Finico, I guess. Did I do that right? Yes. So I just can't, it's not like I can be in love with it. Now, if you take places like Kyoto, which has, like, it has shopping and it has nightlife and it has urban stuff, but it also has, like, all this culture and hitting spacebar a lot. And, like, Melbourne is, like, this sunny, amazingly nice city. And that's just what I like. And London is kind of like Paris, but London is like a more organized, less chaotic Paris. So I'm more inclined to be a fan of London than I am of Paris, unfortunately. But it was still a very good trip, very enjoyable. I quite liked it. So I'm quite pleased. We're gonna go to Rarnpool. Rarnpool is not a city. Why are you not a city, Rarnpool? Are you a city? No, you're not a city. You looked kind of like a city. Oh, the borough is a city. Can we go to the... through... Are there more cities here? Are you all just normal towns? This is interesting. So... you're a city. And then you have all these little places around it. So this could become quite a big urban area if... yeah, actually put in the time. Did I just? I hope I didn't just. Oh well. If you put in the time to actually grow all these cities. So I do think that we're gonna need to have to make a stop here. What are you? A recycling depot. You just produce recyclables. Okay, that's fine. But who takes recyclables? I have no idea. Okay, so I've already placed that mess there. Speaking of Melbourne, we met a couple. A very nice couple from Melbourne. Which was nice. Because they were nice. I'm very eloquent today. I'm very eloquent every day, really. Okay, so this gives me recyclables at my station. And it does give me passengers, but only barely. I'll just hope that they grow around it a bit. And then we come out of the station here. And we have a mess here. Okay, good, you let me do that. Normally you get all whiny about things like that. But now, today, you did not. And I did this wrong. I did this wrong and bad. I like how that boat looks like it's shaking. So I'm working on the 100 subscriber special, actually, for once. This is interesting. Like, I want to have the road go over, but then I have to tunnel this under, I guess. And I can't. I don't want to mess up the natural terrain here, though. So, I don't know what to do. This is a very tight squeeze. That's what she said. I apologize. That was completely inappropriate. How dare I? Okay, how do I make this a double tunnel? There's just no way. There is just no way this is gonna work out for me, is it? Nope. Like, this one can go in, but then this other one can't. So that's kind of a big deal. Why is this such a tight fit? I'm just gonna have to go over, I guess. Which is kind of unfortunate. I really wanted to not do that, but there you go. We'll just make a long bridge. So we can go over the road here. I mean, we're up there anyway, might as well. So this is completely fucked. But that's okay. It's not like it was important. At all. Whatsoever. Okay, then we need to go... No, that's not what I wanted at all. Then we need to go... over here. And that's going to be relatively easy. Of course it would be easier if there were no farms in the way. But, you know, you win some, you lose some. Okay, we need to go way more up. Uppish. Uppish? Is uppish a word? It is now. I just made it a word by saying I made it a word. And my sound is still too loud. Can't hear myself think. Okay, so we can do a little bridgey thing here. And not destroy the rivers. I do think it's important to not destroy things, you know, where you can. And then we want to go through here and then maybe do a bit of a tunnel. Bit of a tunnel. And then we come out here, swerve a little bit, because that's important. You've got to swerve, but not too much. You only ever want to swerve a little bit. No big swervings. That's against the rules, basically. Oh man, how have I played this game so long without knowing basic elementary stuff? Like, if you control drag signals, it will put them everywhere. One wonders. One wonders how I even remember to breathe. Because nobody told me what the hotkey for breathing was. That's a joke, because there is no hotkey for breathing. Yeah, so, next episode is going to be the last episode of the season. And then the first episode of the next season is going to be season recap. So, that is so you don't have to watch all my old episodes, some of which were really bad because I was very rusty when I, started doing them. Okay, so now we've done a good bit of track. This is going out, and this is coming in. So let's see how this works. Bam! Bam! Oh man, that is good. Yeah, it even seems to put, like, signals before and after stuff like bridges and stuff. Though it didn't seem to... Oh wait, no, it did. Did it do it correctly all over? Okay, so it does stop at the station, but that's okay. I can live with that. I think that is completely acceptable, and yeah. Wunderbar. Right, let's put some depots there. Let's, we can't put a depot here, but we can put one there. That will make this series so much easier to do. I swear to you, on my mother's grave, my mum isn't dead. I love my mum. So, but I do forget how to do these signals again, so we're gonna look at the last station we did, because that's how we roll. Okay, horizontal yellow and then vertical thingy. Vertical grey. Bam bam. I accidentally did that right. That is amazing. Okay, so if you're coming in, then you need to be yellow, and then you need to be yellow, and then you need to be normal. And this gives me enough of a staging area so that bend isn't that bad. Normally I will not do bendy station exits, but in this case it's probably fine. So we need to remove you guys. You're coming in, and you're going out. wow, we have basically just done in less time what usually takes much more time. That was a sentence. That was definitely a sentence that I spoke. But there's a lot of stuff going on here. So this is another growth area, because you can have all these little towns. Oh, this is also a city. Wow! This is a big growth area, I think. Maybe not so much Ginnam. That's a little bit far away. But yeah, you could grow this into one big, you know, metropolis. So that's I'm gonna mark this. No, that is not what I wanted to do. That is the different sign than I wanted. Metropolis 1. And then this is gonna be Metropolis 2. Metropolis 2. And look at all the money that we have. So that's a lot of money that we have. I wonder if I should set up some services to go around here already. I've also, I think made more trains. Yeah, I made a second train. Look at the profit that these guys are making. I can probably make another train, but I won't just yet. So these are shared orders to go to Fort Training Hall Woods. And then I want you to keep going and pass through the Borough East onto Ranpool. And then it's probably gonna put the Borough East in front of here implicitly and Fort Training Hall Woods and then St. Finkley. I think. I don't know. I don't know if you have to clean up those implicit orders. It would be a bit weird. So we want to go to the metropolis that we found. So that's all the way down there. And we want to go through Wunston, I guess, because that's a city. Yeah, Plendingworth is not a city. A city? Have you never heard a British accent before? A fake British accent produced by a Dutch person. Are you a city? You are not a city. You are a city, weren't you? Yeah. So we want to go through probably through here, and then through here. So let's just... Actually, let me just lay out this track, and I'll bring you back once I've done that. Okay? Okay. took a bit of doing. Does a train come here yet? Wait, why are you? Why are you? Hang on. Hang on a minute. Is there something wrong here? No? I am completely confused. Okay, so you come in here, and then you're here. Isn't that what you want? Have we not been over this? Hang on. Where are you going, Senfingly? Okay. So that is no problem. Then what the hell were you doing? Let's just see if this happens again. Because I am confused. Why would there be a jam here? That makes no sense at all whatsoever. Okay, for some reason this train isn't going in here. I don't know why. Is it because these tiles, they show track but they don't actually have track or something? Is that it? Is that what you're telling me, game? Okay, let's just remove all of these. And put other tiles down there. Let's just try and turn around. Apparently that was a thing. Okay, you live and learn. So which tiles were those? Oh, I completely threw up what I was doing. City stations? Is it like the station building? Yeah, it has tracks in it. Why? Like, if it doesn't have tracks, why would you put tracks under it? So I think that there's tracks under it. There's no tracks under here. Let's just put that there. There we go. That doesn't look stupid at all. Okay, so we went all the way down here. We've done that already. Where was the last stop that we added before I paused? I can't remember. Was it here? Do you go here? You do go here. Do you go to Ramble? Yeah, you go to Ramble. Okay, that's fine. So that sucked. So we made a thing to Ramble. Nope, you're now Ramble. I've decided Ramble. And then you go from Ramble to Plendingworth Central. Then you go to Tundingworth Falls. And then you go to Tundington Woods. Wait, what? Tundingworth and Tundington. That is way too similar, people. You can't do that. That is cheating. And then this is kind of an interesting thing. I didn't want to give this shitty little village so close to this one its own, like, 2x5 station. So I gave it a 1x4 station. But that makes this whole mess kind of messy. So normal trains go through the bypass because they don't stop in Trenford, and they stop here and wait until one of these is open, so that should work. And if the train is passing through Trenford this way, it'll come here and wait for one of these to open up, so that'll work. And if it's coming out, it'll go through here, and then it'll wait for, because these are normal signals, these three here. It'll wait for this one to be open before it'll go. So it'll basically give precedence to this traffic, hopefully. Hopefully, and not block. But this is a bit of a messy intersection and I probably shouldn't have done it. Probably should have just left them without a station, but, like, it's so convenient. I might as well. And then if it comes back in, well, there's nothing to it, really. It just... Ooh, although this is going to be a thing, isn't it? That's going to be a thing. What happens if I remove you? Then you're still green? But what if this is red? Does this turn red? I don't know. I don't trust this. I don't trust it one bit. So we're just going to do a regular old intersection here. Just a classic, the classic intersection. But this should still work. Although this is also going to be a mess because it might stop in front of this one to wait for the track to clear, which is also not what we want. So, yeah, this is a bit of an issue. Okay, so we go to Tunnington Woods, and we go through to Bypass, via Trenford Bypass, to Wanton Soup East. Oh man, I'm so funny. I am a comedic genius. We go through Wanton Soup. And we go to Paringfield. Yep, that's what we're doing. And then, which one was the Metropolis? Okay, so this is the first Metropolis. So probably next episode I'm gonna... Ooh, what is this? This was also good. This is two cities even. My god. I'm gonna just label that. Metropolis 3. I am so organized. I'm finding so many things I can do in this game. So next time I'll probably go all the way down here and lay this track and maybe a little bit beyond off camera and then start the episode and we can figure out how to grow these metropolises. I think that's a good idea. I hope this episode isn't like way too long, but it probably is. Cunningway, how fast do you grow? Every 11 days? Are you kidding me? What about Buttway? Every 10 days. Still in the lead. Still good. And Buttway Necros getting nice and overgrown. So that's also nice. This is a very red house. Like, this is a little bit too red. Okay, I'll stop rambling now. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time.